लैटिन अमेरिका।
हेलो अस्सलाम वालेकुम पाकिस्तान, वेलकम टू अंकल स्टॉक शो। अंकल टेल अस अबाउट सम टिप्स गोइंग टू द लैटिन अमेरिका।
दैट्स द क्वेश्चन।
या
ओके सर, मोर देन वेलकम टू हैव द आंसर। I have been around and I have been to several Latin American countries and living there for 36 years almost, and it's few years I'm back in Pakistan and I will be going soon to the Latin American countries again, and I want to give you a few tips and how to travel and what airlines to use. Let's talk some about the routes. In Central America there are 8 countries and very popular ones are Costa Rica, Panama, Mexico and Guatemala and so on. And how you travel, if you go from one side to the other side of Latin, Central America, you can travel by bus, by air, by ship. There are 3 ways to travel all around Central America. Okay, the airlines which are very popular airlines are Turkish Airline, which goes to Latin America. There is another airline which is going, that is Azerbaijan Airline. It goes from Baku to Trinidad Tobago, and that's part of Latin America as well. And Baku is a different country, Azerbaijan, but flights are there to go to Trinidad and Tobago. Tobago is a visa-free country. That's an information I want to give to the Pakistanis, to have you an outlet, to have you a way out if you really want to travel. So do not lose hope to move around the world and see the world and learn from this great experience. And the same is with the other islands, like in the Caribbean, the Haiti. Haiti is a visa-free country as well, and Dominican Republic, where I have been living, it's a great country. I know Haiti as well. The capital of Haiti is Port-au-Prince, and the Dominican Republic, the capital is Santo Domingo, and there are few very famous beaches like Punta Cana, like San Pedro de Macorís, like Susua Beach, like Puerto Plata, and some great beaches in Dominican Republic. And same is the case with many beaches in Costa Rica, like Malpais, like Santa Teresa Beach, like Jaco Beach, Canal de Tortuguero, Monte Verde, Corcovado National Park, and so on. Same is the case with Nicaragua, the Lake of Nicaragua, very famous lake, and they call it like that, the Lake of Nicaragua. More places to visit in Central America is El Salvador, and the other country is Honduras. Mexico is also part of Central America. And you can go from Central America to USA through Mexico by road as well, by airlines as well, and by ship as well, by boats, by cruise ship as well. Okay, these are little informations about this little countries. The Spanish is spoken in these countries. People are very friendly. There is some violence, you should remember about the violence, and too much drug dealing is going on in these countries. You should be careful where you go, and at night what you should do, what you should not do, what area you know. You should have a city map, you should be careful, and you should go to the public places. Do not go to the streets which you don't know, because there are too much assaults in some of the countries. And countries like Salvador and countries like Haiti, and there are too much street crimes. So you remember this. And these are the tips I want to give you. There are so many airlines going from Europe to Central America and Latin America. That's Air France, that's British Airways, Caribbean Airline, they also go to Barbados, which is close to Trinidad and Tobago, and Barbados is a visa-free country as well. So you should remember the countries I am talking to you, visa-free. Those are outlets and your exit if you want to see the world still today, even with the Pakistani passport. So just remember what I'm talking in this video. It's a very important video to give you the basic information about all these areas. And the currencies are, in some countries dollars are accepted, and in some countries they have their local currency, like in Guatemala the currency name is Quetzal, like in Nicaragua it's Cordoba, the currency name is Cordoba, like in Costa Rica the currency name is Colon, like in Panama the currency name is dollar, Panamanian dollar, or Globa. Globa is their currency. And same in Mexico, that is pesos, Mexican pesos. So you should remember all this name of the currencies for Central America. Okay, now let's go back to the airlines I was talking, and the cruise ships which takes tour around Central America and Latin America are Royal Caribbean, North Star, and there's another one, Prince Cruise. So these are the cruise ships you can travel to Central America or North America or South America. So this was just a little video, I just wanted to give you the information. And so some countries are visa free and some countries you can get e-visas, and you should know how to get the traveler's checks, how to find the money exchange. You should remember the name of the currencies and the exchange rate. All this basic knowledge you should have, and you should learn Spanish, because in this most of these countries I'm talking about, Latin America, Spanish is spoken, but you should speak English as well. So try to keep developing and try to find the routes. There are so many more airlines. There's Caribbean Airlines, is very famous. Azerbaijan Airlines is taking you, and so many other. Alitalia is taking you. Iberia in Spanish, Iberia in English, and that is this airline from Spanish, which takes you direct to USA, takes you direct to South America, takes you direct to Brazil, to Panama, and so many countries. So it was just the general introduction. I will come into more detail in future and talk more about you, about visa-free countries and how to make a route out of Pakistan. Okay, how to make stopovers and what are the benefits of stopovers. Because some of the airlines offers you a day stopover and they cover your cost and the food and things like that. So these are just basic tips. I don't want to go into details now, because I'm going to gather more information, very updated information for the next video. Thank you very much. Pakistan Zindabad, world Zindabad.